Darn. What you might say if you dropped your ice cream and did not want to say bad words.